as an artist, if you want to turn passion for art into a profession, or at least start making money out of it, you have to be scrappy. You have to be creative in a business sense too. You have to be willing to be vulnerable and let people know you are available for hire in the commission sense. You know, you're not selling out, you're selling your art.